As you build your WordPress site, you are probably on the lookout for the best plugins to spruce it up. However, with tens of thousands of options available, the search can quickly start to feel like looking for a needle in a haystack. Maybe a friend suggested a plugin, but the reviews are just meh. Or the plugin you like hasn't been updated recently and may not play well with the latest WordPress version. Or even worse, you're worried it could slow down your website, which you know many plugins can do. Well, we're here to spare you the endless trial and error by introducing you to the plugins that every WordPress site must have. And the best part, they're all free to use. Hey everyone, I'm Simon from SiteGround. In today's video, we'll explore the 6 most essential plugins for WordPress. From designing your site and incorporating forms to enhancing performance and optimizing for SEO, these plugins are genuine game changers. And just between us, number 5 is my personal favorite. To make things easier for you, links to all of them will be provided below. Now, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the notification bell, and we're ready to jump right in. First up, Elementor. While WordPress does offer some free themes and no-code building blocks, let's just face it, they can be a bit tricky to figure out. That's where Elementor comes in. It's a drag-and-drop page builder that transforms your webpage into a blank canvas. You can easily add, edit, and style just about anything, whether it's landing pages, 404 error pages, headers and footers, or even your WooCommerce cart and checkout layouts. Elementor's interface is very beginner-friendly, so if you're new to the world of WordPress, you'll find it breeze to navigate. To start using the plugin, simply open up a blank WordPress page from your WordPress dashboard or dive into your sample pages and choose Edit with Elementor. Here, by clicking the plus icon, elements in different categories will show up, some of them free, while others paid. Simply drag and drop elements like headings, text, images, or buttons onto your page. You now have the options to customize content, style, or explore more advanced settings for the selected element. If you feel out of place when it comes to design, colors, and structure, perhaps a video on web design tips and common mistakes would be helpful. Let us know what you think in the comments below. Now, if the already chosen fonts or colors aren't quite your style or your brand style, you can easily change them using the site settings icon. This is where you can also make other site-wide adjustments. Once your page is built, you can easily preview its structure and make quick edits to any element as needed. Pretty straightforward, right? While Elementor offers pro versions, the free version is quite generous, making it ideal for creating a basic website. However, if you're looking for more advanced features like Theme Builder, WooCommerce Builder, and Contact Form Builder, you want to upgrade to the pro version. Although there's no lifetime purchase option, the annual subscription starts at just $39 per year. Next, All-in-One SEO. After you've designed your website and poured in your content, it's time to ensure it's ready to dazzle in search engine results. Instead of splurging on pay-per-click ads, why not leverage some SEO tactics to help your website naturally rank for those intent-based searches? Luckily, All-in-One SEO can help you with that. The free version kicks things off with SEO on-page analysis, giving you a handy checklist to spruce up your posts and pages. It covers essentials like post titles, meta descriptions, and focus key phrases. Plus, you can dive into page readability, where you can check out paragraph and sentence length, passive voice usage, and subheading distribution. You can also fine-tune global settings for your site, such as titles, meta descriptions, and schema markup to create those eye-catching and rich snippets in search results. And if you're running WooCommerce site, you can jazz up your storefront by optimizing product titles, descriptions, and images, and apply these tweaks site-wide or for individual products or categories to maximize your ranking opportunities. Now, while Google often steals the spotlight in SEO, don't overlook those other search engines that might be bringing you traffic. Thankfully, All-in-One SEO Sitemap has got you covered by automatically generating XML, RSS, and HTML sitemaps, making sure your content gets noticed in every browser. Plus, you can effortlessly link up with Google Search Console, Bing Webmaster Tools, and other search engines' SEO tools to keep an eye on your website visibility. Now, side note, Are you feeling a bit overwhelmed by all these terms? Let us know in the comments below if you'd like us to whip up a video on SEO for beginners. Okay, so overall, if you're new to building a website, the free version of this plugin could be perfect for you. However, if you're looking for advanced SEO features like ChatGPT AI tools, local SEO options, link assistance, competitor analysis, and comprehensive website SEO audits, consider upgrading to a premium plan, which starts at $124 per year. Number 3. WPForms. You're building your WordPress site and realize that there isn't an option to add forms, and you think, I can live without forms, can't I? Contact forms, registration forms, application forms, who needs them? Well, they're handier than you might think. And thankfully, the WPForms plugin makes them ultra easy to create and add to your site. Once you've installed the plugin, you can choose from over 2000 pre-made templates or create your own form using a simple drag and drop builder. You can choose to create a basic contact form, a newsletter signup, or even a payment form with built-in Stripe integration for direct purchases. After picking your form creation path, you can use a variety of standard and fancy views, with the latter available in the Pro version. Easily add elements like name, email, and message fields and tweak their labels, descriptions, field sizes, character limits, and more to match your style. If you've been tuning into our videos on email marketing, you already know that personalization is key to winning over subscribers. With WPForms, you can jazz up your confirmation messages to ensure you're not sending out those boring generic responses once a form is submitted. Another great feature is the built-in anti-spam protection that comes up with every form. And you can go a step further by activating the third-party captcha and setting a minimum submission time to ward off spam bots. When your form is ready, you can easily integrate it into your website using the provided shortcode. Be sure to test out and confirm everything is functioning as it should. After all, you wouldn't want any surprises halfway through. Overall, for basic forms on a budget, WPForms is a great choice. However, if you want advanced features like predefined themes, multi-page options, offline submissions, and extra payment and marketing integrations, you might want to consider the paid plans, which start at $99 per year. Fourth, admin and site enhancements. If you're stepping into the world of WordPress for the first time, you've probably already felt overwhelmed by all the different sections, widgets, buttons. You get the point. And if that's the case, then this plugin is for you. ASC is your all-in-one toolkit designed to streamline admin workflows and improve site features, building together functionalities that would usually require a whole bunch of separate plugins. The interface is pretty intuitive, so you have no trouble finding your way around. The plugin is organized into different categories, including one for content management, where you can find basic functionalities that the WordPress devs unfortunately didn't think of. This includes features such as content duplication and rearrangement, which is especially useful for bigger websites with lots of pages and subpages. You can also easily replace any type of media file with a new one, upload SVG and AVIF files, and more. The plugin also provides extensive admin interface customization options. You can tidy up the admin bar, sweep away unnecessary elements, and even disable dashboard widgets to create your perfect workspace. Plus, the admin menu organizer lets you tailor the left panel, rearranging or renaming items to match your workflow, which is a lifesaver when working with clients who appreciate a simplified interface. While we won't spill all the secrets, another standout favorite is the utility section. Here, you'll find features like a maintenance page for quick website makeovers and the ability to redirect 404 errors to the homepage, all for free. And if you're ready to unlock even more magic, ASC offers a premium version with advanced features for those who crave extra customization and control. Depending on your needs and team members, you can choose between annual subscription or a one-time payment, perfect for those keeping budget. Fifth, SiteGround Security Optimizer. Well, it seems we've saved the best for last. All jokes aside, without a solid security measures, your worst nightmares like a damaged reputation, loss of traffic, and poor SEO rankings could become your reality. While your hosting provider sets the stage for how strong your site defense will be, adding a security plugin can do wonders. Did you know that on average, 30,000 new sites are hacked every day, the culprits, weak login details, vulnerable plugins and themes, outdated protocols, and other sneaky backdoors that hackers love to exploit. With SiteGround Security Optimizer, you can close those potential backdoors. But don't just take our word for it. 1 million active users worldwide are proof of its effectiveness. With this plugin, you can protect your site from exploits by locking your system folders, hiding your WordPress version, and disabling cross-site scripting vulnerabilities, among other features. You can prevent unauthorized logins with just a few easy clicks. It allows you to customize your login URL, also known as WP admin, limit access from suspicious IPs, enable two-factor authentication, and restrict the number of login attempts, all from one central location. And if your website ever falls into the hands of hackers, you can tap into our handy post-hack toolkit to swiftly reinstall compromised free plugins, log out all users, or reset your password with just a click. But wait, there's more. The SiteGround Security Optimizer is absolutely free of charge. Plus, it's compatible with every hosting provider, and it comes pre-installed with all new WordPress installations hosted on SiteGround. If you want some extra tips on keeping your WordPress site secure, check out our YouTube video on how to secure a WordPress site in 2025. It's packed with simple yet effective techniques that everyone can put into action. Finally, SiteGround's Speed Optimizer. As a user, you've likely experienced the annoyance of a slow-loading website. But as a website owner, it's crucial to realize that even a few seconds of delay can cost you visitors, sales, and ultimately your online success. Sounds daunting, doesn't it? With SiteGround, award-winning Speed Optimizer plugin, you can instantly enhance your WordPress site speed and performance without the hefty expert price tag or without it sucking up all your time. The plugin features a user-friendly interface, making it easy to navigate through areas that need improvement, whether it's your environment, frontend, or media. In the first tab, you can effortlessly optimize your WordPress environment, enforce HTTPS, and schedule database maintenance, making sure no unnecessary backend queries hog your resources. Switch to the second tab, and you'll unlock a treasure trove of front-end optimization features. From font preloading to minifying and combining CSS, JavaScript, and HTML files, it's all possible with just a few clicks. Plus, our DNS prefetch functionality is ready to speed up your site when loading content from third-party domains. And in the third tab, you discover the magic of image compression, lazy media loading, and other nifty features, all conveniently located in one spot. The Speed Optimizer also includes built-in caching, enabling the server to deliver pre-generated pages to visitors instead of having them reload your website from scratch each time. It's like having your own personal time machine for lightning fast content delivery. Best of all, the SiteGround Speed Optimizer is free and available for all WordPress users, regardless of their hosting provider. Plus, if you're hosting your website with SiteGround, you'll enjoy extra perks like dynamic and object caching, and enhanced image compression. If you want more tips on how to improve your website's usability, visibility, and conversion rates, check out our video, How to Speed Up Your Website Like a Pro. So, there you have it, the ultimate lineup of must-have WordPress plugins. Whether you're looking to optimize performance, improve security, or streamline your workflow, these plugins have your back. Check the links in the description below and try them out for yourself. And remember, while you can always add more plugins to expand your site's functionalities, make sure to grab them from reliable sources like the official WordPress repository, the developer's website, or reputable third-party marketplaces. Pick the ones that are well-reviewed and frequently updated to save you from headaches later on. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our videos. I'll see you next time!